I think the most important question that both narratives in the Gospel of Matthew and the Gospel of Luke want to clarify and answer is that Jesus is fully God and fully man. He is extraordinary in all of human history. There has not been another like him. And that in him, God is breaking forth in history to bring salvation to all mankind.